It's a very entertaining film, and like I was mentioning earlier, that it has a very novel subject and great characters, and then the characters have been beautifully essayed by these lovely actors that are here, and superb. Sonam is outstanding in the film. Varun, Raj, Pulkit, they've all done excellent, and that what really enhances the film. You know, when you see the actors take the script, the you know the characters to another level, तो फिर बहुत मजा आता है. I think they've all done very well in the film.
ये जो ये reference है of a girl and a dolly kind of going and whatever conning all these men and stuff like that, it's been around. And I think ये ज़्यादा बोलते नहीं है, बातें होती नहीं है. एक बहुत अच्छा dialogue है dolly का film में कि यार at least मैं एक दिन के लिए आपको लूट के चले जाती हूँ, पूरी life में तो नहीं लूटती हूँ.
डॉली की डोली से पहले जितनी भी फिल्म्स अरबाज खान प्रोडक्शन से आई हैं उसमें मजा बहुत आया है. लेकिन हम जब भी जाके देखते हैं तो हम दो टिकटें खरीदते हैं, क्योंकि जो बाजू वाली सीट है उसमें अपने भेजे को निकाल के रखना पड़ता है. जस्ट लुक, नो लॉजिक हैपनिंग.
व्हाई दबंग इज नॉट वन सच फिल्म. आई डोंट कंसीडर दबंग. आई हैव डन 3 फिल्म्स, दिस इज द 3rd फिल्म. Dabang is a very good film. I would defer to say that it is a very brainless film.
I wanted to know Dabang is the best film in its genre.
Yeah.
No, I agree, but it's logic defying. Yeah.
What's got to do with logic? It has to be entertaining. Not every
but,
film.
But one minute.
Why should a film be logical?
Okay, I just have a question. What is no logic? Comparison. But do you think alien coming down in our country and talking about religion is logic? Is logical?
But no, so who's complaining? ये तो हमने सिर्फ
no, I'm just defending it because that you don't have to keep the brains aside and watch at least the 2 films that I've done earlier.
Okay.
Maybe and you will probably not need to do that over here also.
No,
see,
so this
it's in its own space. हर film की एक मिजाज होता है, ठीक है? एंड उसका एक इंटेंशन होता है. उस स्पेस के अंदर देयर इज उस फिल्म की खुद की एक सेंसिबिलिटीज होती है. यू प्रॉमिस द सेंसिबिलिटीज ऑफ अ फिल्म बाय द काइंड ऑफ प्रमाइज दैट यू सेट द फिल्म इन. तो उसकी जो नीड्स हैं, अब आपको पता है कि आप एक एक्शन ओरिएंटेड फिल्म जिसमें म्यूजिक होगा, तो इफ इन दैट फिल्म यू आर गोना हैव 5 सॉन्ग्स एंड 5 एक्शन सीक्वेंसेस, यू टू अकोमोडेट दैट सिनेरियो यू माइट हैव टू मे बी कॉम्प्रोमाइज ऑन सर्टेन एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ दिस थिंग. Otherwise, you make a serious, well-meaning, logical, intelligent film. Then you—if that is the intention—to do all of this, you need to do the best that you can.
Hmm.
So I don't think it's completely illogical. So we make mainstream cinemas. My thing is to make popular mainstream cinemas that appeal to a larger audience. So in that case, it to make them wholesome entertainers, give them music, give them great characters, good dialogues, good scenes, good production value. So this is again one such film where I feel that it is quite an wholesome entertainer.
In fact, coming to Dolly Ki Dolly, and we buy everything that you say, Arbaaz aur hum completely nahi kar rahe the. Hame to bahut maza aaya.
Nahi, aapne bola brain side mein rakho.
We like that. Kyunki hum apna brain 24/7 istemal karte
hain. Rakho but enjoy karo, chalo.
Ha, that's the point.
Rakho.
We never said we don't.
Lao bhi mat, rakho bhi mat. Lao लेके भी बताओ.
बट डॉली की डोली मेरा
माल लेके आओ. टिकट के लिए माल लेके आओ बस.
करेक्ट. तो बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन इज व्हाट मैटर्स.
आई होप सो. हमको क्रॉसिंग फिंगर्स.
करेक्ट. लाइक माय कैरेक्टर इज बेसिकली दिल्ली बेस्ड, बट दिल्ली में भी जैसे मैं खुद पंजाब से हूँ, तो हम जो लहजा होता है बात करने का, देयर इज लाइक अ वेरी लाइक दैट पंजाबी टोन इज देयर usually, which is there. And this Delhi boy, like Manjol's character, na, he's this one office going guy and he's like from that West Delhi sorts. So I just had to remove some of that, like, you know, hardcore Punjabi, that touch from it. Otherwise, I think it's more or less like that North Indian touch, like in the language.
Her character mein kuch na kuch, like for example, Sonu Sirawat, which is Raj's character. She's an army's she's faking to be an army general's army captain's daughter, and तो उसमें उसकी अंग्रेजी थोड़ी clean होती है. अंग्रेजी और हिंदी थोड़ी clean होती है comparatively, even though she's a North Indian, because you know they travel so much, they don't actually have an accent.
जी.
तो उसमें I was trying to keep it as clean as possible in the Hindi. Then when I'm with Varun's character Manjot, it's a little more Punjabi, like a little more Delhi ki, main Delhi ki ladki hoon. With Robin's character, I'm Dolly.